This guy finished a 12-hour shift looking for survivors in the rubble.